New at 11, Gainesville City Schools are getting a new security detail for the upcoming school year. And right now, they have 5 school resource officers, but they want to hire more armed security guards, and they're looking for active or retired law enforcement employees here. The district also plans to hire managers for safety and security. The job openings will be posted tomorrow, and we have learned looking to learn information about the final price tag for those new guards and exactly how many will be hired in the future. We'll let you know as soon as we get an answer.